It is important that your vet can assess the clinical signs in detail to determine whether healing is complete. So to find out whether the bacterial infection has resolved, further tests such as microscopic examination of samples may be required. And actually, to find out whether MRSA or MRSP have been eliminated, a swab will need to be sent to a laboratory for bacterial culture examination.